Hello, this is Jim Bakker, host of The Jim Bakker Show from Morningside, USA. 2020 was a game changer for all of us in many ways. Our world was rocked by a pandemic. Our nation was turned upside down politically and morally, and it will probably never be the same again. And through it all, the Lord has been showing me many powerful things, shaking things, over the last several decades. God has called me to be a watchman on the wall. Throughout this journey, this calling, I have endured much for the sake of the gospel. Our ministry has been attacked. We've been the target of petitions to take us off the air. We've had finances withheld from our ministry and lost abilities to accept donations using credit card platforms. We've had different organizations come against us through the courts and through the devastating series of events. I suffered a stroke. The doctors gave me a 50-50 chance to live. My slogan for decades has been, "You can make it." I made it through these difficult times, just as you can make it through the difficult times we are now facing as a nation and a church. My new book called You Can Make It will teach you about everything that I used and you need to prepare you for these times. This book also details my own experiences as I share behind the scenes information about my stroke and other difficult situations I haven't shared on our daily program. Personal family events that had never been shared before, with how Lori and my wife and my children worked together to save my life. A dramatic story. I'll also share with you many of the prophetic words the Lord has given to me in the last decades, like how the four horsemen of the Revelation are not just riding around the world, but are responsible for the major events we've recently endured. He's shown me different stages we must go through in America, and I'll show where we are on that timeline right now. He's even used me as a forerunner for this new wave of Christian persecution, this cancel culture that is sweeping America. But our God is faithful, even in these dark times, just as He has been in our past, our present, and He will still be faithful in our future. My life is meant to be a testimony of God's never-changing faithfulness and love to those who love Him and are called according to His purpose. He has a plan for me, and He has a plan for you. We are in the Revelation generation, called to witness and participate in these last days events. He's also shown me that time is running out. God's final time clock has started and it can't be stopped. Now is the time for you to get your heart ready and to prepare for what is coming next. Always remember, God loves you and you can make it.